just come along. My lonely days are over, and life is like a song. Oh, yeah, yeah, at last the skies above are blue. My heart was wrapped up in clover.
I stand here before God.
The night I looked at you.
We are so much more together than
I found. I adore a dream.
You have been excellent to me. Everyone will know how much I value you.
A dream that I.
You are a testimony to me of God's love and His caring nature. My heart trusts you. As we are fruitful and obedient to God, we will lack nothing. I know you don't need encouragement, but I can't help but be in your corner always. I will be the rock. Your strong, peaceful heart. Amie Don Fulks, will be my wife.
And here we are in heaven.
And now we're going to hear from Amie and her vows.
For you are mine.
I stand here before God and you, David, and these witnesses to vow to be your wife. I promise to stand by your side forever as a virtuous woman, as a surrendered woman. I vow to do you good and not evil all the days of your life, so your heart can safely trust in me. I pray to have a mouth that speaks in wisdom, and that love will find expression in my words and acts of thoughtful kindness and respect. David, I vow to be your wife and all that a wife should be in the eyes of God. Will you accept this vow to be my husband?
Of course. And now, do you, Amie, give this ring to David as a token of your love for him?
I do.
And will you, David, take this ring as a token of Amie's love for you, and will you wear it as a token of your love for her?
Oh, well,
David, you may kiss your bride. On a pillow
of nice up your hair.
It is now my honor to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. David Perryman.
Closer to you. grow something wild and new. Oh, it sounds so good to me. Cowboy, take me away. Fly this girl as high as you can into the wild blue. Set me free, oh, I pray.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still feel less hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall. Honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking now.